Okay, it's Merlin. I'm ready for TP or whatever's happening.
Good copy. Stand by 1 minute. Is command staying in the other channel?
What's up?
Is the squad lead and leads and stuff staying in the command channel always?
Yeah, okay. That's how they do it now. Kind of like a mock.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna stick with the others if they need help or whatever. But we can talk here, I guess.
That's perfectly fine. I'm gonna leave it until they start pushing through your town a bit.
Yeah.
As soon as they clear that, but I'm gonna set up a little bit over here by the dome tents.
So I kind of did a small side hidden objective for them. There is a building beside the yellow building in the town. I'm kind of building an armory in it. When they're gonna discover, they're gonna talk to you. You know, you can tell them to blow it up or whatever.
Also, feel free to do whatever you want, wherever you want. I have no problems with whatever you want to do.
Thanks. Of course, I'm going to let you know everything so you can react. I am spreading three or so intels around. They're going to pick it up. There's nothing inside it. If they ask you about it, tell them command will read it later on. I'm pretty sure it's going to be information about the island for later missions, continue your mission, whatever. So I'm spreading intels around they can pick up, but it doesn't contain anything for now. Like documents and stuff.
Gotcha.
Town can already hear engines of the boats, but we're not going to react. Merlin, Adam, be careful, I'm teleporting you to the beach.
Roger that.
Standing by.
If you got damage, let me know, I can heal it.
Yeah, I am with you now. How do I change my color?
What color? You're building the next AO, right?
What'd you say?
You working on the dome?
Yeah, I'm trying to work on this right now. I
All
got a
right, yeah.
small company of men patrolling it. I'm trying to figure out how to get specific people to garrison the building.
Module. There is module under AI behavior. I would suggest just searching garrison. You do have Achilles, right? I don't think you do, but it's okay. Search garrison, maybe you find it. Otherwise, I can do
I have this garrison building module that like automatically places troops down.
You can use it if you want to. Otherwise, you can place AI. I can just garrison the area around, put them the buildings around them.
Oh, if so, if I place AI, you'll be able to just garrison around the place.
Yeah, one place, in the area buildings.
Okay, hang on, I got you.
Should I do it or you want
If you can garrison those people, I've been trying to figure out how to just garrison them. I can't, like, I can garrison them together,
Okay, I got it.
but I
Yep.
can't garrison them
Sorry, wrong
onto
time.
buildings.
Yep, I got it.
We don't have respawn area at the yeah.
Working on it, give us a second.
Thank you.
All right. Should be garrisoned evenly, a lot.
Yeah, guys, shoot.
What'd you say?
User disconnected from your
channel. All right, garrisoned.
Oh, thank you. Oh, that's beautiful. Thank you.
I'm gonna teleport the guys respawn.
That works, thank you. I'm gonna delete dead troops behind them.
Respawn is at base. Gonna put a flag also.
Sorry, I hit the wrong one. Can you TP, please? Sorry, at the lobby.
Sure.
What was that supposed to say about that?
Teleport the flag, crazy. Sorry, say again.
What was I supposed to say to them? I told them that we'll fit to bring it home with them. We'll figure out what it's all about.
The intel, yeah, it's they should continue with the mission. It's nice they picked it up, but they should just continue. Nothing relevant for now.
Yep, gotcha. Did you put down a new spawn for them?
They spawn at base, and they use a flag to come here.
Oh, okay. Oh, the TP flag's not working.
Okay. Working on it. Flag should work next time.
That TP flag working?
Should be working now.
User joined the channel.
Mic test.
Good test. Are you moving that APC on them?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
I wanted them to kill it. I actually wanted them to kill it a good bit ago.
How's the base building going on the dome? Are they using mortar? Okay. They want a mortar, I can mortar.
Oh yeah, go ahead. If you want to, if you want to put a mortar team down, that's fine.
User left your channel.
Yep. Almost died there. What happened to the heli?
I'm not sure what happened.
Fuck, I know.
Helicopter.
What's up?
Ohio is trying to join, but he needs perms in the TeamSpeak.
You'll need an admin to give him perms.
We'll let them know. Tell the admins TeamSpeak permissions to guys in the lobby.
Sorry.
I relayed the message to the command.
Gotcha. I'll just handle it.
Thank you. Copulation on it.
User joined your channel.
Ohio and Lishi stand where the riflemen are, so I can keep copy a lot of that on you if you guys want. Other than that, flag is should be able to teleport you back.
Alright, I'm just kind of stuck in the box still.
Okay. What are you doing at the moment?
I'm waiting for these two to get ready and then I'm going to teleport them.
Copy. They should be able just to let us know. Concentrate on the battle itself. Otherwise there will be moments there's nothing to do. I'm going to give them a scare. But yeah.
Can you do me a favor and set up a mortar team?
Good, copy.
Right
on.
Around where my guy's at.
Yep.
Thank you.
And we'll let you know in 1 minute.
Away. Gotcha, thank you. I'm gonna start mortaring them a bit more. I need a small mortar team, like put back right where I'm at right now, if you can, please. Please
sure. Yep.
Don't let that move behind and try to take
10 seconds.
Out. Gotcha.
literally just snipe the hell out of him. Tubes are there.
Mortar team still there?
Should be.
Gotcha. That pushed him that zone.
Okay, that should slow them a bit. I can keep them busy until whatever next thing you want to do. Or are we still doing breaks between? Or I don't know what you guys do now.
Yeah, so after they push through this, we're going to have a break. And then they're going to push up to the radio tower, which is going to be their light. And then the last heavy contact they're going to have is at the airport.
Good, copy. If you want, if you wish to, no stress at all. I can. You can start on the radio tower if you want to customize anything in it or whatever. I can keep them busy here.
Regret. Hang on, what's that bucket in?
The vehicle left the area, so you couldn't put it back in. That's sad.
Wait, what happened now, Crater?
I have no idea. He was on Clover.
Oh. Alright, I pretty much have everything that I want at the radio tower. It's not gonna be that hard of a push. This is gonna be like, where they're at now is kind of like the main battle. And then when they reach the airbase, it's gonna be the grand finale. I will place troops if you would pretty please with sugar on top Garrison again. That would be spectacular.
Yeah, no worries. Whatever town or area you want to garrison fully or whatever, make a, just a blob of one group and I can garrison them one time so it's less stress.
Gotcha, I will do.
Probably the...
I'm gonna try to get the tracks of the vehicle they have damaged.
Alright, I have the units placed down.
Good copy, give me 30 seconds. Good copy. Garrison done. You can move the wherever they are and put them wherever you want.
you just start garrisoning.
Garrison? What do you mean?
I'm gonna garrison up the we need to garrison a bunch of buildings over here. Oh, you already did. You're okay. Let me get some keep down here. Oh, Volcano, we're on a 10-minute break, bud. It should be about 8 minutes now.
Oh, good to know.
Yeah. They're on a break. So hold fire. Bring everything back. Don't, don't kill them.
User left your channel.
Volcano, you didn't give them an arsenal, did you?
I did nothing with the players.
Okay, all right, cool.
Are you guys engaging the new AO? Texan? Texan?
Texan, stop fucking shooting!
What?
We're on a break. The new AO is not active. Please don't engage it.
I will stop fucking firing, sir.
Hey, you still here, Volcano?
Always.
That was kind of ominous.
What's going on?
But, okay. I really need to get Achilles, but
yeah.
I have the troops ready to be garrisoned inside of the airport.
I see.
I'm going to start putting down some vehicles.
Okay. Recommend before you're doing more, get Achilles and come back. Just so you know, if you garrison AI, if you disconnect from the server, they will un-garrison. That's why you need to have everything always before you disconnect. And when you reconnect, make sure the garrisons you did re-garrison. Otherwise, it gets a mess.
Oh no, I was just gonna download it after this because I didn't want to mess anything.
Oh, okay, yeah. Let's leave. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the airport as is, and then when they, you know, start almost finish.
Yeah, once they start getting closer, then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Again, I added a couple of intels around in case they ask you about it, and then did what do you call them? Interior fill.
Classified information.
Yeah, very much.
Yeah, I was gonna say, but yeah, you just let me know specifically what you want me to tell them.
There's shootings left and right. Who's shooting? If I see. I see him.
They had failed to clear a building, but they cleared it.
Yeah, I saw that. Let me know when the break is done, by the way. Are they engaging the airport?
I don't know.
Did the game start again?
No. No, it looks like they're engaging the airport. Yeah, the game started up again. Yeah, they just engaged the airport.
Well, good to know.
Yeah, that's... Yeah. I didn't think they were going to engage the airport.
Yeah, normally they shouldn't. They should take objectives as they said, but hey, they aggroed the airport now, so I'm gonna kinda slow them down.
Oh, they got eyes. I can't put anything more down. You need to garrison these buildings real fast, if you wouldn't mind.
Which one?
Before they start, because you're...
Which one?
Garrison the airport.
No, airport, they should engage it. Tell them not to. It's not ready.
Gotcha.
If they want to engage it, they can, but it's going to be really hard for them.
Alright, I told them to hold fire unless they were going to fully engage it, and then, yeah.
Copy.
So, they just told Birdman to hold fire, so we're good for now.
What are you doing right now?
I just sent a move order to these BMPs, but I don't know what's going on. Nobody's moving.
We'll see, okay. Okay, so you gonna hammer the guys in the base now. Since their bag is empty from the hill.
Gotcha, go ahead.
The infantry we have on the hill, we now move in on the base. Oof. AI is starting to take RPGs on them. Okay, do you want to work on the airport now? Should be time.
Yeah. I already have troops down there.
Okay, I'm going to garrison the troops, make them go around and stuff.
Yep.
User disconnected from your channel.
They should be all placed. You'd be able to garrison them up.
Yep, I see them.
Gotcha.
User joined your channel.
Or is that up to...
Can you start deleting dead bodies, please?
Yeah, give me a moment. I gotta put down an arsenal.
Yeah.
Real fast for them.
User disconnected from your channel. User left your channel.
If we could just send small UAVs like that, that'd be freaking perfect.
Yeah, that usually freaks them out a bit.
This is absolutely epic. This is badass. I like this.
Now we'll see if the big plane is gonna escape.
Yes, volcano. Thank you, that is my favorite place.
Yep, start a breach. So since this is caped, you can use it in the future on the campaign or whatever.
That is fire. What? Just out of curiosity, what is that? Is that a bomber plane or is that a...
Yeah, it's one of the, you know, the Soviet big bombers. It is called TU.
It's a bear.
Bear, yeah. Okay, it's out of the map. It's escape. Okay. So they kind of still doing okay, and they crashed the drone. Good job. Cleaning up garrisons at the airport should be mostly done for the infantry. You know, you can put small touches and let them know it's clear for. On your call, it's clear for them to engage it. Okay, let's see if they shoot this one. I hate it when they shoot transport stuff I do. At a point I taught them that if it's a transport doesn't have guns, well this one has, but if it doesn't have guns, you know, it's not necessary to shoot it. And they learned it, but I guess they forgot.
Yeah. Well, different group of people too. Except for Crater and maybe a few others.
Yeah. But look at the airport. Let's see if this works.
Beautiful, I love it.
And this is all by module, so.
So, we also have them take a picture after this? so we can't just straight end the mission.
Okay, sure. God damn it.
Good shot.
Yeah, that's the... Ooh, they have people coming in on them. Let's see. You want to control one, I control the other?
Control what?
Behind the vehicle they have, we have two AIs. We're not going to do any damage, but it's going to freak them up. By Mr. Super on the communication tower.
Oh yeah.
So I'm controlling the one by the tower. You can control the other one. Obviously, we're not gonna do any damage to the vehicle, or we can't. We're not gonna do, but you know, we're gonna freak them up with the grenades and small arms. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay. I'm right behind you.
Okay, there you go. So I'm gonna start with a couple of grenades. You can start too. Yeah. It's not gonna explode it, and it's gonna maybe freak them out, and then let's see if they can, you know, get busy with us. On your call.
Gotcha. I'm gonna go ahead and toss a grenade now.
Yep. Rotating to your left.
Gotcha.
Reverse. Burst. Reverse.
You and Global Super.
They got me.
Yeah, they got me too.
I said reverse.
Young Global Super.
Super, wrong net.
Oh, he's not here, sorry. Yeah, that freaked them out a bit.
Yeah, it did.
It was either that or I put shells near them, so yeah.
That was good. I like that. I'm going to deploy the last heli, if that's okay with you. Gotcha.
Not going to do any damage, and again, just making it a bit harder. Actually, I don't know if it's too much at this point. No, I'm going to leave it. Look at that elite squad just deployed from the beach.
That's awesome. I like that. That's cool as hell.
Another one coming in.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
See that sea boats, you can see now the effectiveness of it. It draw four riflemen on the beach side, looking at the beach side and not pushing towards the AO. So that's four less men pushing into the AO, which makes it, you know, hang slower.
On. Hang on, wait, book it. Where do I find the module for the USS Liberty?
Shit, that's spawn actually, object, I think. Spawn module.
It did not spawn.
You put it and you kind of rotate it. It's like an object, and then you hit enter. It spawns.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Where's the MRAP? Or the vehicle they had? Thank you. Is that vehicle invincible?
Wait, what's invincible?
Their vehicle.
It shouldn't be. Can you make it uninvincible?
If it shouldn't be, then it's okay. I'm just kind of surprised, you know, it's still not taking a lot of damage. I mean, I'm hitting it with small rockets, but yeah.
I was going to say, there's not a lot of AT, and that's the buff 3, so it should be able to take most rocket fire and still be able to continue. But you know what? You say that. I hit that with that BMP a couple times, and it didn't do anything. So yeah, maybe they do have unlimited health. How do you switch that?
No, I don't think they have, unless the admins cheated, which I doubt. Since I didn't do it and since you didn't do it, then should be fine. But I just hit it with a small tube, close range, 10 meters, and it didn't flinch. But yeah. Asian, sorry, one sec.
Well, I was going to say, I might have done it when I healed or when I repaired. Their vehicle. That might have did it.
I'm gonna copy a loadout to you, Big Asian, and then gonna teleport you back. I hope he's here. Yeah, it should be. There you go.
Oh, no, that's fine.
Say again?
Come on.
Jason, stand by any AI so I can copy a loadout to you. Or never mind,
check.
I have a loadout. I was here.
You do? Okay, sorry. One sec. Let me get the NDA.
User joined your channel.
All right, I'd hold off on any more reinforcements.
Good copy.
I'm going to send in a helicopter to go pick them up here, and you're in the wrong channel.
Good copy. Just leveled the damn building. Okay, that's it. You wanna control that bird, or should I?
Okay, Volcano, send in a counterattack.
Counterattack? No?
Yep, put in some CSAT forces, throw them into counterattacks. Put in Vipers. Send them a Viper squad. Make the Viper squad a little hefty.
Okay. I thought we'd done, but okay. 30 seconds, one sec.
Whoops. Get away. There you go.
Dude, I have no idea. Let's see.
Those things are going to get taken out almost instantly. Well, I don't know. You do pretty good.
Yeah, well, I'm going to control one. I'm going to put it deep.
Yeah. Well, I was going to say, no, you've been doing really good this entire thing. Like, you've been, like, I mean, you've been doing really good. Like, I thought Crater was good at missions. This has been pretty freaking impressive.
God damn it, I didn't see that one. I'm gonna flank them with one vehicle.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, damn it, I didn't see that one.
How do I get people out of the helicopters?
G. All right. Reinforcements also got killed. There's still one or two, but they're gonna need to take them out. Rocket. That's a miss. Okay. Are they going back to base?
Yep, they're gonna go back to base.
Okay, I'm gonna try to lift the Bradman or whatever. I'm gonna take the one on the left Chinook with the open back. You take the other one.
Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha.
I don't know if we have a lift script here, let's see. No, it doesn't. Whoops. The other Chinook is just standing in the air. Phil?
Hey, Volcano?
What's up? You want to drag everyone else to the main if we're done?
Zeus, if you could place a loadout on me.
Name?
Big Asian Dragon. I didn't realize that this was a dive.
We are going to take a picture. Let me go ahead and teleport you.
Copy on sec. I'll look on it.
I'll make sure I want to match with everybody else.
I'm going to copy Kratos.
Okay, sounds good. Thanks.
Yep.
Volcano, stand up.
I want to give him radio. It makes him look important.
I'm going to drop it. Whatever. It's fine.
User joined your channel. Buddy was joined your channel.
Okay, everybody.
That was kind of my first Zeus, or second, I guess, NACOps. So I appreciate you all for coming.